snipe. Pretty new Vancouver proud. Jerusalem. Indication that Easter may be postponed this year following a serious deadlock between Judas Iscariot and the Jews. He is refusing to betray Jesus this year because the 30 pieces of silver price is no longer significant considering the prevailing economic situation in this world. He is seriously. Okay, he is seriously reconsidering his position in the Christian history. He is demanding a whopping $300 million. He is seriously reconsidering his position in the Christian history. He is demanding a whopping $300 million. Should they want him to do as usual? Negotiations are currently underway. Any inconvenience caused is sincerely regretted. Thank you.
Hala, what do you think I did?
Put.